See your well.
I got Rome on my beat, boy.
First Thessalonians 5 and 5, we children of the light. Hey. Took the spirit from the body and led it to the light. Uh-huh. We keep them laws, statutes, and commandments, we the light. Woo. Back from the days of old just to get it right. Uh-huh. First
Hey, Shabbat Shalom, Big Real. Give it all praises to the Most High, man. The Son, Yahweh, shout bless. Kicking a shout out to y'all, man. Hope everybody in good spirit. I know some of y'all celebrating the feast of dedication to the best of your ability in this captivity, dealing with this COVID. We out here doing our thing, man.
Call me, roast the Bible, call the sheep. Jeremiah 32, man, we God's people. C-O-L, we trying to bring a nation out of sin. Turning thugs and them dope boys into righteous men. 12 tribes, Israel, Bible say we can. They lied to us about them laws, bro, they said it's 10. Shabbat clan.
When we had 5, we can up when we keep 3. Children of the light,
bro. The tools, they will die.
Hey,
no matter what you come to the fire, I got your
go ahead, Howard.
Just commandments with get them back.
Look a little hard.
Understanding where my people at. Israelites
from 4 and 6, my people suffer lack of knowledge. Hey. They think they got it all because they went to Esau College. Uh-huh. They history and who they are, man, they don't acknowledge. 2/3 of my people made. First Thessalonians 5 and 5, we children of the light. Uh-huh. Took the spirit from the body and led it.
Hey. Come on. Oh,
we back at it, baby. Crack at it. We back at it again. Fix the dedication. We got the schools out there. All the
on the
side. Hey!
Tell them what it is. The chills in my body. Y'all seeing the faint. Y'all ain't feeling it.
Hey.
Oh.
Go, school.
Shut up,
dog. Saying scriptures, Romans 1 and 28. Hey. We fill our people up. Father say, go feed the flock. Uh-huh. We got the power to decode everything they lock. Uh-huh. Bible prophecy fulfilling, man, they trying to stop.
Throwing the towel, tell them.
Yeah.
Hey! Did he speak to you?
Get high, dear Kev!
Did he get you out of Sunday worship?
Feeling my body. Yeah, man.
Did he get you out the Usher boys? Thank you. Better thank him.
Thank you.
Every little thing. Did he get you out the quiet stand?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I'm about to catch the Holy Spirit up in here. Somebody gonna have to come catch me. I'm playing with y'all, but the Most High really touching me right now.
Yes, sir. You may be going through some things, but do it out.
See, at some point y'all was looking, around this time y'all was looking for a turkey and then ham, celebrating the pagan custom.
That's right.
But he spoke to you today.
Yes, he did. The chill in my body. You got the fire. Shut up in my bones.
Shut up on 100.
This world brought you where we go.
First Thessalonians 5:5, we children of the light. Took the spirit from the body and laid it.
All right, family, man, I'm gonna let y'all go, man. We about to eat up, man, fellowship a little bit and get out because we know we got class tomorrow. So, man, love y'all. Just want to show my faith. Happy Tuesday dedication, man. And on that, I'm going to say Shalom.